Investigators also working to find out what started this apartment complex fire in Delta Township, forcing more than a dozen people out of their homes. It happened at the Delta Village Apartments on Harvest Lane and Oak Crest Drive around 6:30 last night. An apartment on the third floor was heavily damaged in that fire. Firefighters say a woman was taken to the hospital. We're still working to get an update on her condition, and we'll let you know as soon as we have more information.